Northwest is one of the longest-serving automobile dealers in Saint Lucia and now aims to bring the same dedication for quality and excellence to the sport of tennis. Through its Kia brand, they are seeking to deepen the interest and visibility of the sport of tennis in the Saint Lucian community.
We noticed the need, and when tennis was still at the Club Saint Lucia grounds, we began the sponsorship of a pre-Coke tournament, which was the preeminent junior tennis tournament. And if you recognize St. Lucia's demographic, we certainly do need as much, well, the youth need as much support as possible to get into any one of the sports available to them. And tennis is one we had selected, and we began there, and it has grown from strength to strength each and every year as we have done it.
The company has already seen tremendous growth over the past 2 years.
When you have companies like Kia coming on board and sponsoring a major tennis event for 4 years running, like we've had with the Kia Independence Tournament in St. Lucia, first of all, it sets a precedent for other potential sponsors to follow, and it brings us the ability to create a real world-class event on a national level. The last four events have grown each time, and it's grown in scope and credibility. And when you have sponsors like that on board who are genuine friends of the sport, it sets an example for other potential sponsors and allows us to go forward with plans to show what we can offer in the sport.
Northwest remains extremely proud of its association with the sport and has agreed to continue hosting the National Tennis Tournament. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Jenna Ann Gastor.